This is what a decent, moderate and patriotic Conservative government on the common ground of British politics can achieve.
Good morning, everyone. The country has just taken part in a giant democratic exercise.
You can judge me by my record.
I've also always believed that we have to confront big decisions, not duck them. It's why we delivered a fair, legal, and decisive referendum in Scotland.